D'Angelo. Zibanejad for Buchnevich. Now around for Spooner. Back for Zibanejad, and it's deflected, and they score with Pavel Buchnevich.
That was, and excuse me, as Zibanejad actually missed the shot. That's what he's laughing about. He tried to put everything behind that shot and misfired, but Zibanejad doing the right thing, keeping his head up and watching the puck just deflect it in the open side. There was good puck movement by the Rangers. You'll see players start switching positions right here, and then there's the missed shot, but Zibanejad watching and keeping his eye on the puck. There it is again. That little deflection after Hart had made an excellent save just moments before that, and the Rangers get the power play goal. And they'll remain on the power play with this game, a one-goal game again.